got you. Come on. Come on. Get it. You're fucking kidding me. Nice red snapper. Hold it still. Fuck that guy.
Such, but still the worst thing ever. That was a nice snapper. God, that thing's ugly. So ugly.
Look at that pretty face.
The colors are cool. That's about it. Look red. Fucking get hooked by both of them. Digging the ribbons. Look what you did.
This rod holder is like great in my leg.
Hey! Is that the smallest one of the day?
Yeah, one of the best. Oh, that's not even a... That's not even... That's a different
one. I don't know what that is.
Oh, no, it is. Look.
Yeah, I don't know what kind of... Oh. Wow! Look at that guy.
Dock resident.
Tarpon in general. Look at the size of that one. Yeah. You chill the fuck out. Make this bitch loud. Make it count.
Who's that?
Fillet and release is what that is. Thank you.
the fuck? They were fighting over it. That's hysterical. Oh, wow.
Two at a time. I've actually seen two fish on one hook.
I've caught two Jack Revelle on one lure, but there's still two hooks. That's crazy. Fucking ogre in the corner. It's made out of what?
Adamantium. Don't have a lot of bend to it.
Adamantium.
You know what adamantium is?
Really?
Just, you didn't laugh hard enough.
I thought you said it wrong at first.
I did.
That's why
I said adamantium.
Adamantium is correct. You said alamanti.
I thought alamanti.
You can try all you want.
You ever go on Blade HQ?
I used to.
They have a, you know, I just thought you had a Microtech Ultratech.
Yeah, I have one. I remember that.
$1 million?
Yeah.
And it was sold out. Cut him up for bait.
There you go.
Alright. Why did you holler? That is what you sounded like. Yeah. Yeah, I see. I can't get that far. That thing worked you like that?
I think it pulled hard.
Sure it did. So was mine. That's why this just happened.